it wasn't enough. I'm like, forget you and forget her too. Said if I was greater, I'd still be with ya. No, wait, that's a shh. That's a shh. And although that's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best. For the forget you.
The following message for the Funny Cartoons Show is brought to you by DownnessChews.org. It gives you the power to turn kids into students, one classroom at a time.
Hey, I'm Clay. I have something fun for you today.
Dude, Dice Band just made a new video.
So get ready, and here we go.
It rhymes with banana, and this, my friends, is Shanna Show. I must confess, you got to guess just what I do. Let's go. On with the show.
And now the Shanna Show.
Going to tell you three things about my job. Then you've got to guess who I am. Boop boop de run. Here's number one.
What the f***? I'm calling Simon the Big Fat Man right now.
Okay, kids, we are going to learn three steps about getting a job in the U.S. community. If you do well and behave, you would get more work done faster, or you maybe will get to go home early. But
oh my god.
That's not quite what I had in mind.
Good thing you dumped that. Mort is so finicky. You'll get it this time.
Carson, the good guy, you made this video that is from the Funny Cartoons Show as well. You're grounded forever. Now get out of this black place and never come back, because you know me, Jazz Larry, and I really hate you, Carson too, Doug King, Sub Hat, and the Doug Bull. And I just watched this video of the two of you who just made a stupid black hole in the middle of the classroom at James and Kelly's school. That was just bad for you. Now I never ever want to see any of you guys ever again. Goodbye.
There. That should teach Carson, the dude guy, and the Doug Bull a lesson.
I hate Legos. From the Funny Cartoons Show.
Tomatoes. If a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes up and down the produce aisle.
Have we got a show for you?
Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen,
veggie tails,
cauliflower,
veggie tails.
again. Try again. Try again.
What? The f**k? I cannot believe you are going to hall and that's final.
That's it. I'm calling our parents.
No. Don't do it. I don't have a normal speeded and not hot talking voice. I don't have a normal speeded and not hot talking voice anymore. I need help to get it back.
Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again.
I hate Legos from the Funny Cartoon Show.
You know, sometimes there are little things that we can't see, and sometimes those things can be kind of scary. We have to be careful. Hey, look, there's Broby. Let's see what Broby is up to.
Oh, I forgot. I'm still hungry. Yummy, yummy.
Stop. Don't eat me. I'm dirty.
No. Broby, when food gets dirty, it gets covered with tiny, ugly germs. Look.
We are the tiny, ugly germs. We are the tiny, ugly germs.
They are dirty, and they stick.
We will make you sick. We are the tiny, ugly germs. We are the tiny, ugly germs.
The things you find on the ground, don't put them in your mouth. Like coins and fries and bits of food, don't put them in your mouth.
We are the tiny, ugly germs. We are the tiny, ugly germs.
And the germs are on me. Don't eat me. You'll get sick. Those tiny, ugly germs can make you sick.
We are the tiny, ugly germs. We are the tiny, ugly germs.
I'm sorry, Bread.
It's okay, Broby. These tiny, ugly germs will make you sick. And don't put anything in your mouth that you find on the ground. Now, Plex, take me to a better place.
Okay. Thanks, Plex.
Wow, that was a close one. Broby almost ate some dirty food. Maybe this'll help.
Oh, boy, I love clean food.
Hooray!
I hate Legos from the Funny Cartoon Show.
Who will I fight?
The Israelites were so terrified of Goliath that they all ran away and hid.
Nobody will fight. I'll come back tomorrow.
And that's exactly what he did. Goliath came back the next day, and the next day, and the next day for 40 days. But every time he showed up, all the Israelites ran away and hid. Finally, Jesse started to worry about his boys.
If you won't let me hide,
so he sent little Dave to the battlefield with some food.
I'm going to have milk and cookies with my dollies instead.
Wow! I'd like to see that again.
That woman calls him little guy. You know this video that is from the Funny Cartoon Show as well.
What was that? Oh, that was awful.
Got it.
Thank you, Simon the Big Fat Man.
I'm not sure, but I think I'm lost. Wow, that sounds like a giant beastie bird.
Try again.
Whoops, try
that one again.
Don't move on Carson Little Guy. You made this video that is from the Funny Cartoon Show as well.
I wouldn't serve that to a doggy bot.
Aha! Got it.
Get him,
Mike. You just killed my astronaut copy.
I don't care. And I can do whatever.
Wow. You hurt my ears.
Are you kidding? That was great! Do it again! Do it again!
That blue and Carson little guy, you made this video that is from the Funny Cartoon Show as well.
To hear bad words from you?
Yeah, that sounds horrible.
Stop it. I'm kicking you all out of the hospital by throwing you out the window.
I hate Legos from the Funny Cartoon Show.
I want to show you something. I'm going to throw my tambourine from this hand to this hand. Whoa! Oops, I better keep trying. Here comes the rain. I better go home.
What was that strange noise?
That was a bare necessity!
Peppa, George, did you bring all your toys in from the garden?
Dinosaur.
Good. Mr. Dinosaur is safe.
Teddy! I left Teddy in the garden. He'll get wet.
Don't worry, Peppa. Daddy Pig will rescue Teddy.
You'd better hurry, Daddy Pig. It's just about to rain.
I know all about thunderstorms. It won't rain for ages. As I thought, plenty of time before it rains.
You just killed my astronaut copy.
I don't care. And I can do whatever.
Wow. You hurt my ears.
Are you kidding? That was great! Do it again! Do it again!
That's not quite what I had in mind.
Too bad. Sometimes his demands can be pretty unreasonable.
Please pay attention. That hardly goes with this
video.
Start over.
I don't like the rain. I don't like the rain either. Go away, rain. Please?
Oh.
The rain is coming in the house. The floor is getting wet.
Oh, dear. What can we do, Daddy Pig?
Don't worry.
Daddy Pig is using a bucket to catch the drips.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
Easy as pie. What?
Quick, find something else to catch the water.
Well done, Peppa.
Easy as pie.
Of course, you need dude guy speaking. I'm afraid it's sitting raining outside. There's nothing I can do except play on the computer and stuff. Get the power wipe. Let's see. Better enough. Here's a quick sneak peek video I wanted to share with you today.
Look out!
Oh no! The power is out! Now I'll never know what happened. Come in!
Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again.
My name's not Stupid Monkey. Get him, Mike.
You just killed my astronaut copy.
I don't care.
and I can do whatever.
Wow, you hurt my ears.
You know, I was just saying to myself, Steve?
Yes?
Wouldn't it be a perfect day to play Blue's Clues? Well, of course it would. I mean, it's raining and everything, and we could figure out what Blue wants to do today. This calls for a song.
It turns out that it would be a great party for everybody, or other stuff like that. Stupid Monkey couldn't even believe his ears. But suddenly, somebody started yelling.
Whoops.
Isabella!
Try that one again.
We had him one.
I hate Legolas.
Oh no, she didn't!
The thunderstorm is going away.
I don't care. Now I will give you a very bad punishment day. Look, I have a mean dancing action. I hate Legolas. From the Funny Cartoon Show.
Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again.
What was that? Ugh, that was awful.
You don't like anything.
Try again.
Try again. The IXN Music Center. This is Mr. Gingerbread Movies 2016 speaking. So glad you could come back. Now all we have here right now is a large guy named Mr. Simon the Big Fat Man who likes coming around telling me questions. We'll be right back. And in the meantime, make sure you subscribe as our way of saying thanks for listening to my station. More music's up next. Bye.
I'm Simon the Big Fat Man. But I am not Santa Claus.
Dumb old pussycat. Why the hell are you freaking dressed up in Santa Claus?
I'm Simon the Big Fat Man. But I'm not Santa Claus.
Ah, Turkey Burger.
Ooh yeah, it is me. I look like Santa Claus, and talk like Santa Claus, but I'm still Simon the Big Fat Man.
Oh my god. It was Carson the Dude Guy and Doug Bull. They will be in so much trouble. Hey, quit eating.
But I love to eat chicken.
Well, I don't want to hear you snacking like that. Even when you are eating in an angry eating way.
Alright now, let's try again. Feel that crazy beat.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Look what you have done to my mother freaking screen.
What the heck would I do that for? I did not do a thing bad.
Yes you did, you liar, because while you were dressed up as Santa Claus in a black outfit, you have eaten up my big screen and broke it.
Oh my god. That wasn't supposed to happen.
You know what? I'm going to call Mean Jazz Larry right away.
No. Don't do it.
Is this Mean Jazz Larry?
What? The?
Shut up.
I hate being grounded.
I'm trying to talk to Mean
Jazz
Larry.
I'm not going to Mean Jazz Larry's workshop.
Then don't say bad words.
Mean Jazz Larry will be surprised. Don't kill me, Mean Jazz Larry.
Stop it. I'm kicking you out of the hospital by throwing you out the window.
No.
Now, one, two, three. So long, you black-handed pirate. That was so outrageous. That guy was very mean to me. Now I'll have to go buy a new monitor. But anyways, and by the way, in fact, let's just continue with our show. Now where did I leave my microphone? Oh yes, there it is. Love listening to IXN music all day. Well, this is it. Make sure you subscribe as our way of saying thanks for listening to the IXN Music Center. And have a great time, everybody.
Try again. Try again. Try again.
My name's not Stupid Monkey. Do you understand?
Ah, dude! This party rules! Party!
This blows.
That new and fascinating guy, you made this video that is from the Funny Cartoon Show as well.
There. That should teach Carson the Dude Guy and the Doug Bull a lesson.
I hate Legos. From the Funny Cartoon Show.
The following message for the Funny Cartoon Show is brought to you by DownnessChoose.org. It gives you the power to turn kids into students, one classroom at a time.